Mr. Sledge, here we go.
Hey, man.
Hey, bro.
Throwing in?
Yeah.
Speed up the backside, dig out the front, then murder the fat side. Murder to the lines, I'ma steal any energy you have, girl. Take off the meals and show what you're made of. Can't come close to how you and your friends stay. You the hottest and you know this. You see when I throw the sign, you'll see who's the coldest. Kill without notice. I'm a guest in your house, let me whine on the house guest.
Put your hands upon me.
Maury, no, I got the money, seriously, that's not the issue. No, I just want to make you happy. Is there anything else my team can do for you? No, we do events, parties, no, anything you like, just give it a think. All right, bye-bye. What a dick.
What's up, T?
Oh, I don't want to think about what's up. Come on, there's something I got to take care of. All right, think. Ah.
Hey, Mr. Tony! You remember me?
Of course. My business partner, Mr. Lopez.
Yusuf Amir, what is up, homie?
Not much.
Hey, you guys want to join us maybe for a bit of this or a bit of that?
We'd love to, but we gotta go deal with some business.
Okay, good. Good seeing you.
Yeah.
Take care, huh? Whoa. And if you ever want to talk about franchising this place, huh? Just give me a call.
We will. We absolutely will.
Aight. Let's go. I'm in the mood, baby. Ya wallahi. Ha, wallahi. Ha.
We gotta go to Dragonheart Plaza.
Weasel News.
A bank heist in Algonquin has police on a citywide manhunt.
The daring heist took place in a bank of Liberty.
Take this gun, Luis. Just in case.
Just in case? No, this is some sci-fi shit.
I know a guy who gave me a deal. What can I say? It helps to be prepared.
Tony, man. We're going to Chinatown? Really?
What? We got business.
Tony, you know what you're like on the MSG. Those fucking headaches. You won't leave the house. Or for a fucking egg roll. I eat your beam.
Aw, I'm glad you care.
It ain't that I care. It's that I can't take the money.
Well, we're not heading out for dim sum. Rocco's asked to talk to someone.
Lorenzo Guido pretending to be a gangster? Now I wish we were getting take-up.
Hey, we're in debt to the kid and his uncle, and he's got the ear of one of the most powerful families in the city. We gotta at least pretend to play ball.
Officials
say 8 million registered sex offenders have accounts on MyRoomOnline.net.
The popular social networking site located at MyRoomOnline.net has politicians pledging to protect children by monitoring the rest of us. Many citizens agree that My Room is awful. The internet is full of perverts and should be turned off. I've had a My Room page with a picture of me taking a sponge bath, and nobody wants to be my friend. Others love the My Room site. I have 10,000 My Room friends. They're like my best friends, except they're complete strangers that stalk me. It's so Web 2.0.
Officials indicated if they hear Web 2.0 one more time, they'll smash someone in the face. This is Weasel News. This is Weasel News.
In that case, I guess my brother is in good hands. You take care of that prick.
It seems the definition of family loyalty differs in your country.
The marketplace has a value for everything, and I guess that a disloyal Jew bastard ain't worth shit to me, brother or no brother. Such are the heady joys of consumer capitalism.
A system that's flaws are becoming increasingly evident.
That's right, I forgot. You little yellow people are commies too, huh? Both sides of the fence? You know, I grew up watching Your Kind getting killed on the TV. Hell of a show.
I'm sure, but perhaps the show wasn't as much fun as the reality of that war.
Perhaps not. Now I bid you farewell, sir, and don't do all that smack at once. On second thought, you know, go ahead. Do.
Boo.
Hey, watch it, you greaseball fuck.
I apologize for our associate's uncouth manner. I can only say that our partnership with him is one of necessity, not volition. Please, you must be the famous Tony Prince.
Notorious, maybe. It's Luis Lopez, my business partner.
Hey.
Mr. Pelosi has led me to expect much from this meeting.
Ah, yeah, about that. Rocco has a tendency to promise more than he can deliver. So that must have been weaned too early.
Yeah, we're not weaned at all.
As you can see, we are already behind schedule on this project. We need you to, how do I put this, to clear things with the planning department and to ease some licensing troubles.
Hey, look, we're not lawyers, okay? We run nightclubs, pretty badly, too. We got enough trouble keeping the licenses on our own clubs, okay? We don't do licenses.
Before I was being polite, Mr. Lopez, but I do not have to be. Mr. Pelosi made it clear that you are not in a position to choose who you help and who you do not.
Yeah, well, that kid's got a big mouth, okay? And he ain't in no position to be writing checks for us, okay? We are not going to be able to help you. Period. Let's go to him.
Sorry to waste your time, Mr.
You are not going anywhere until we have an arrangement.
No, I'm afraid we are. There is no arrangement. You got a problem? Take it up with your boy Rocco.
You are not negotiating column inches and bar tabs, you insolent fuck! We are serious people!
Really?
Yeah, really!
What is wrong with you? I was supposed to be the irrational idiot with the anger issues.
I got anger issues. Okay, the guy threatens to shoot me because I can't arrange a liquor license for him. Please, give me a break, D.
Oh, God. Oh, they're coming for us!
These guys are coming! They heard that shot!
I'm zeroed in on him.
Luis, will you do me the honors? Fuck!
Hanjiu!
Come up here, bro.
Perfect!
He's a man.
Just perfect!
How I get myself into this shit?
Fucking psycho!
angry motherfuckers?
You think this stop it now?
Find a happy place.
Find
a happy
place. Take cover!
You know who the fuck you're with now? Fucking Chinatown! Clear.
I'm going for you.
Nice to see you. You can come down now.
It's all over now.
Rocko was a piece of shit.
Luis,
that mean that that's my tune? You can keep it!
trying to have the place.
Oh, shit!
Tony, man, move up!
Shit, 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 shit! I'm a wreck! Drive us to the apartment, will you? I can't believe we made it out of there! That was worse than spin class. My fucking heart.
Hey, you need to look after yourself.
I'm soaked through. I must have lost 3 pounds in sweat.
Yeah, don't go looking for a bright side. Rocco's big mouth nearly got us killed. Fuck! When I get a hold of him...
You won't do anything, Lou. You'll play it nice. We can use this if we're smart.
We were dumb enough to walk into the death trap for the kid. I doubt we're gonna pull brains out of our asses now.
Leave it to me. You just concentrate on looking pretty.
Yeah, absolutely, T. You've done such a great job so far.
This ain't a fucking bumper car!
My house, my music. The music is pounding. You are feeling alive. Everyone is beautiful and ugly at the same time. And then the lights come on and you are just ugly.
Rocco, then? Rip him a new one?
I got a feeling we ain't the only ones who'll be ripping him, Lou. God, I need my pills!
Don't take that shit, T. I'm serious.